am I. The last dog before these two was he was fine. And all of a sudden he just wouldn't eat. And the vet's like, oh man, he's all ate up with cancer. He got tumors all in him. He got his hand this far inside of him, and the dog's just laying there.
Whitey, come on, let's go up. Come on, Whitey. This is a 40-acre property.
Honey, call Pepper.
Hold on. Yeah.
I'm just not loud enough. She always says it, but she can't hear you. We literally bang a pan of food in front of her face. I see Pepper, but over there.
Pepper, where are you going?